you're sitting around and you have nowhere to go. No, you don't. Come on in. Welcome to the Cranky Show.
Everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory. It is Saturday, a weekend. The weekend is here. We are wrapping things up with the GTX, as you can see. So in a way, we lied. We said in the last video that would be the final update. And of course, it wasn't. In part because we're still working on it. We're still adding some details. Let me turn it on, even though you've seen it a little bit in that lead video that we put in, and we'll probably insert it in this video again, so you see, get another, you know, another look at it, another glimpse. It's a real wonderful kit to work with. I was surprised that everything went together so well, including the spoilers in the front. So we just have a side mirror and then just a couple of little things to do to it, but it's pretty much done. And you could see the tips, the exhaust tips, which we cut, and so you see them there. We'll stop it and show you the undercarriage there, and we built the engine buck stock so that we didn't fool around too much, but there it is, so all of this went together nicely. We use two-part resin to get it all kissed together properly, and all the wheels are sitting flat on the ground. And all we have left is, of course, we're going to come in with the airbrush, and we're going to add a little bit of mud and a little bit of dust. Let me put the hood on it, so that we can if anything, the hood is about the only part I would say is just a little bit finicky, but in due time, there we go. All right, so well, I guess the there it goes. Yay! Woo! GTX. So I'm really pleased with the way it came out. It's got this weird look, between sort of a Mad Max vehicle and a zombie tracker, and maybe a real, race car that you would take to the track and make a few heads turn. I really like the way that the weathering turned out. It's kind of subtle, and so as I said, I'm going to come in with the airbrush and add a little bit of dust and mud. And so, as you could see here, what starts in a magazine, in the magazine that inspires you and you depart from, it ends up being a project that's just a heck of a lot of fun. So totally recommend it. I love these big 1960, mid-60 big muscle cars. They really lend themselves well to this kind of work. And then, of course, the inspiration for that roll cage comes from, of course, none other than Fast Jimmy 71, who from the very beginning, I watch him do these roll cages, and I would always drool, and I would think, oh man, how does he do it? And he does them really, really well and beautiful. And so, we thank him for the inspiration. And, the blues rat has landed. So this was perfect timing. This one is in the bag, so to speak. And then I'll probably talk a little bit more about it later in another video. But we're ready. We're ready for the blues rat, my friends. Well, we hope you enjoyed the Cranky Show. And We thank all the subscribers and everyone who was with us from the very beginning, watching not only the show, but in particular this build, which to me feels like it went on forever and ever, but we wanted to get it right. And so, you know, patience is virtue, as they say.
And you have
anyway, all right, my friends, stay tuned in for more Cranky Show. More Cranky Show coming your way. What time is it?
Come on in. Welcome to the Cranky Show. Come on in. Come on in and take off your shoes. Yeah, take them off. The doctor's in, and he's gonna take away your styrene blues.